First thing I have to do is disinfect my shoes to prevent that it bring any bacteria and diseases from other koi houses and breeders in Japan to this koi house of the Hiro Koi Farm. The Hiro Koi Farm is also called Konia's Koi Farm. Kazuyoshi and Nobuyuki are twin brothers that run the koi farm. They really look identical, really nice guys, always friendly and helpful. The speciality of this koi farm is especially goshiki. This pond, for example, is full with goshiki. And what is especially nice for konias is that the goshiki are really light. The black, the sumi, even at an older age, is still really light. Also, for example, in European waters, where the hardness levels are way higher of the water compared to in Japan. What usually happens for the goshiki variety is that the koi really becomes too black, in my opinion. This breeder manages to do it very well, and even at a later age, like 5-6 years old, the goshiki remain to be very light in the black color. And that's especially why I like Konia's goshiki. Other varieties of this farm are Showa, which you can see in this pond, Sanke and Kohaku. In this pond is the main show point of the Konia's farm. There are bigger koi are in here, 70-80 cm. And a nice pond with a lot of nissai. Tancho goshiki as well, with only a red dot, a red head pattern. Some koi still look like kohaku, but it are actually goshiki, so the sumi still needs to pop up and develop a little bit more. A lot of aeration in these ponds, also really important of course. Some more close-ups of koi in this pond. This show here, for example, really nice sumi on the head. You can already see it under the skin, that the sumi will come up later. This is typical for a Konia's goshiki, that you can see the black markings already on the scales. It will develop even more later on. Deutsche show here, deep sumi patches. Thank you for watching my video again, and if you like my videos, please subscribe and stay up to date with any new content.